say, you're right up to the back, the lady right in the back row. Stand up for us, love. And tell us, tell Alan your name as well when he comes to you, please.
He's exercising.
Should have brought my pedometer with me. Look at this.
Come on, Alan, it's all good exercise.
It's better be a good question. I'm joking. What's your name, love? What's your question?
My name's Natalie.
Hello, Natalie. What's your question?
I was just wondering, how many times have you been under the knife to enhance your figure?
Three times.
And what happened on those three occasions?
In, out, in.
Natalie, how many times have you gone under the knife?
Never, actually.
Would you go
it's
under
better
the knife?
That way.
No.
You said it's better that way. Why? Why did you say that?
Well, this is very 80s, 90s.
I think it's very now also. It's very in the moment.
It wasn't the moment.
I don't think they'll ever go out of fashion, will they?
I don't know.
Do you honestly regret it?
No, I don't regret anything.
Do you have any regrets? Any regrets
no,
at all?
No, you can't have any regrets.
Why not?
Because then you'd have regrets.
In some weird fucking way, that makes total sense. Okay, Nat, if you could improve anything about yourself, though I'm not saying that there isn't anything that needs improving, but if
there
you could
is,
change...
love, there is, let's be honest.
If you could have something done, Nat, what would you have done?
Bigger boobs.
Well, you're talking to an expert.
They're fun at parties.
They're fun at parties. What fun are they? What can you
I
do
don't
with
know.
Do you have some kind of booby trick?
Yeah.
Really?
I do. No,
what
I
was
don't.
It? Yes,
I can
you
make
do.
Balloon animals.
With your tits? You can make balloon animals with your tits. Can I book you for my son's birthday? The next question is from Bob, who is from London. Bob from London, put your hand up, please. Ow. Bob's just over there, love.
Hello, Bob.
Hello.
Austin Powers' dad. Hello. What's your question, Bob?
Pamela.
Stand up, love.
Oh, okay.
Yes, he does.
You're a glamorous lady with a couple of nice assets. Do you ever get taken as a blonde bimbo?
All the time. No, it's good. I like that because then there's nothing to live up to. If you form a full sentence, you're a genius.
So people do make that assumption, blonde, big tits, therefore you must be a bimbo. Do you get that a lot?
Sometimes, but it's okay.
You would prefer that?
Yeah, it's better.
Okay.
I'm the same, I've got big tits, people think I'm a bimbo.
Yeah.
Next question is from Lou, who is from Boreham Wood. Where are you, Lou? Hi, Lou, could you stand up for us, please?
All the way over there, love. All right, Jesus.
Hurry up, pal.
Thank you. Oh, you've got a pearl necklace. Sorry about this. Sorry, yes. Sorry, love. Sorry. Sorry. More pearl necklace. Bloody hell. Hello. Thanks for coming. I'm awake. Thanks for coming. I would have wanted. Thanks. Hello, love. What's your name?
It's Lou.
And what's your question, love?
First of all, you're absolutely gorgeous tonight, by the way.
Oh, thank you.
Wayne Rooney and Colleen McLaughlin got married on Thursday. What advice could you give to the newlyweds?
Huh. This is a woman that got married on a sun lounger.
I know. I probably have no advice. What am I going to say?
Would you get married again?
I'm trying to figure it out myself. I get married again, sure.
What goes wrong?
I don't know.
Do you get bored?
Yeah, maybe. No, I don't get bored. No. For the wrong reasons. No, you know what? I think Tommy is the love of my life, and with my kids, it's really hard to kind of... I don't want any other husbands.
Okay. Right, are you married, Lou?
Yes, I am.
Really? And is it every day like Christmas Day?
No.
What advice would you give Wayne and Colleen?
Get a divorce.
Get a divorce. Oh, that's lovely. Thanks, Lou.
Next question is from Laura, who's from Romford.
Oh, Laura from Hello, Romford. Love. Hello, Romford. Hello, love. What's your question?
When you was over in the UK, you had a bit of a fling with Steve Jones. Would you go back for seconds?
I saw him last night. Almost.
You almost saw him last night?
No, I was too tired.
Did you really have a thing with Steve Jones?
Just a little one.
I have a picture of you and Steve Jones together, Pam.
He's a sweetheart.
He's
Nothing's
a
going
man.
On there.
Well, something did go on. Somewhere else.
He's a cutie, don't you think he's handsome?
He is hot shit.
Yeah, he's hot.
He is.
Would you do Steve Jones? Come on, you're from Romford. Fucking
I believe we have a question, Al, from Anthony from 5 o'clock Heroes. Anthony, oh, what was your question for Pamela, love?
Is she going to hang out with us tonight? Like, really late?
Are you?
Yeah.
Really? Anthony, do you have a question for Pam?
No, just Aya.
Okay, thanks, Agnes. Let's take another question. Gentleman right in the front there, Al.
All right, stand okay, up, hello. Okay. I'm going to ask Stuart going up and down these fucking corridors. Fish, chicken. Oh, oh yeah. What's your... What are you doing tonight? No. What's your question?
Can I ask what your favourite sexual position is?
Ah, the windmill.
What is that? What's that? Can we try and recreate that right now? Just because I need to know this, because this could come up at any time. I need to know what the windmill is. Could you just talk me through it?
Oh, no. Just imagine.
No, I'm still not getting it.
I go around, you stand still. No.
That sounds amazing! And that's your favourite?
It's, well, just came to mind.
What's your favourite sexual position?
Anything with you, Sunshine.
Ah, you're in. Thank you so much for all your questions, brilliant. Thank you very much. Next week, we're live from Southampton.
I'll be trying to win one lucky audience member some fantastic prizes. First, though, I have to choose that person.
Pammy, we want you to pick the person who can do the best slow-mo run to the Baywatch theme tune. So if Pamela picks you, it means she thinks you'd look cracking in a red swimsuit, and you also get the chance to win loads of fantastic prizes. So to help Pamela decide, please get up on your feet, and when the music plays, start slow-mo running on the spot. Pammy, off you go, love. Find out who Pamela chooses after the break. Welcome back to the climax of the Sunday Night Project. Before the break, we asked Pamela to choose the audience member who she thought could do the best slow-mo running to the Baywatch theme tune. Pam, who have you chosen?
Well, everyone was pretty good, but I think I have chosen you. What's your name?
Chris. Come on down, Chris. It's time to play the Pamela Anderson Big Fun Game Show. Welcome to the Pamela Anderson Big Fun Game Show, where Pamela gets to play Big Fun Games to win Big Fun prizes for Chris. Where's Chris? He's on the prize wheel. Now, Chris, Pamela will spin you around whichever prize you land on. That's what we'll play for. If she wins the game, you, Chris, shall win the prize. Before we play, here to tell us what's on the prize wheel tonight, it's the new King Arthur in Spamalot. It's Sanjeev Bhaskar.
Well, Justin, on the prize wheel tonight is a 40-inch TV, an Xbox 360, and a digital camera.